know you make me float. Boy, you really keep me high. Ooh, I feel like I'm on dope. It's you. You serve me on a regular.
That's a good thing about wearing, about doing the style on wet hair. Ooh. Is that it looks neater, so it gets to set whilst it's wet. I haven't actually seen a lot of people do this style on wet hair, but I think it's better. So I'm gonna go ahead and style the middle section. The twists, that the flat twists, I'm just gonna put to one side for now, but they'll come back in handy later.
Boy, you know you make me float. Boy, you really keep me high. Ooh, I feel like I'm on dope. It's you. You serve me on a regular.
Mixed in, it just makes it look more interesting. And then what I'm doing is I'm just deciding where the twist should sit. There's no real rules for this, it's just where you think it's best.
Oh yeah, you're from the east side, but I got you on the west coast. Yeah, if I ever told you that I had better, yeah, you know I got jokes. And I'm always telling you how I feel, go and go through my quotes. I'll be writing down every single line, I'll be thinking about every single rhyme. When I'm with you, I can see the whole show.
Oh, baby, I got a stroke.
As I see fit. Essentially, I'm just trying to create a shape. I like it to be quite lifted in the middle. And do those two together. This is the funnest bit, because you get to see the style come together. And every time you do this style, it's slightly different.
Restroom.
get baby, so you don't get baby.